What's up, that's Ryan Canemura. Alright, so today we're gonna be reacting to It's Sort of Too Late parody by Kai as in. I'm sorry.
Bricks got that heat, boy.
Yeah, right. Yeah, do a request it so you know we should go ahead, you know, hop into it right quick, you know. Y'all make sure y'all comment down below what y'all want to see.
Pre-action season, y'all. This is the EXO Tour Life parody. Make sure you hit the video with a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and leave a comment. Let me know what your favorite part of the video is, and turn those post notifications on. If we get to 50,000 likes, I'm gonna make an extra parody for the
PX. My camera just bougie.
And yeah, enjoy.
Are you alright?
No.
I'm alright.
You for real?
Quite alright.
Okay.
Get my stomach right.
Ooh. I know mine ain't right then.
Second, that this little wizard at top is falling over.
Ooh!
Second, that this little wizard at top is falling over.
Baby, I'm grown.
I don't really care if we die.
Ooh.
Honestly, McDonald's will be fine.
We'll be fine.
I saw the way she looked me in my eyes.
In my
eyes. Baby, pick whatever you would like.
Hell no.
Pushing me. What you wanna eat? Now you're pushing me.
Cause I'm hungry.
What you wanna eat?
What you wanna
now
eat?
Now you're pushing me.
I'm hungry.
What you wanna eat?
What you wanna
now
eat?
Now you're pushing me.
Come on.
Chop that's on me.
For real?
Get Chinese, but you say
me
we
too.
Had that last week. I just wanna
I'm gonna
eat.
Fall.
My girl mad at me. I'm Billier man now. This wasn't part of the plan now. Couldn't just even sort it out. Stacking that list all the way to the top. All the way till it be falling over. Every time that you pick a spot, you change your mind and we start all over. How about I call to deliver the feed? You gon' feed me. They pull up in that Toyota. She drives me insane. Yeah, can we just get takeout?
Ah, damn.
Snacks they up the pain, yeah. These snacks they make it go away.
Juggalos.
I'm admitted, not addicted, but I want some Chipotle. If you have some
food in mind,
then please tell me what I should say.
Come
I don't really care if we die.
I don't.
Honestly, McDonald's will be fine.
It really will.
Saw the way she looked me in my eyes. She said, baby, pick whatever you like.
No.
Now you're pushing me. What you wanna eat?
For real.
Now you're pushing me. Pushing me, yeah. What you wanna eat, yeah? Let's get BK. I know that's your favorite. Why you gotta be so complicated?
I know.
Pick one. I don't care. Pick one. What you want? Pasta, pizza, fast food, Chinese. Get some. If you want something from home, then I can bake now. Food from overseas. Anything you wanna eat? Why can't you pick a thing though?
I know.
I'm go back home. My mama cooked them collard greens. That's why I'm mad, girl. Do you see what you put me through?
I know.
She said, you're the worst. You're the worst.
I just wanna eat.
You can be mad, but can we get dinner first?
Thank you.
I don't really care if we die. Honestly, McDonald's will be fine. Should've saw the way she looked me in my eyes. She said, baby, pick whatever you would like. Now you're pushing me. What you wanna eat? Now you're pushing me. What you wanna eat? Now you're pushing me. Now you're pushing me. What you wanna eat?
Yeah. I swear, man. I swear. I feel bad for people that gotta go through that, bro. You sitting there asking your girl what you wanna eat. Cause to me, it don't matter. I just fucking eat. But if I sit down and ask you what you wanna eat, you chain your nine. I'm like, then you do it again. Fine. I'm like, we fine. We gonna get a meal now, but we still gonna fight. We gonna work up appetite. I'm gonna be the cut your ass. Cat in your hand. But y'all, don't get a like, comment, share, subscribe. We out of here.